apart for about an inch, and insert the wires into the two plastic rings. Use a pair of pliers to close the connectors. Make sure the closing latches are fully closed. Do the same step with another end of the